हाउ ऑफन हैव वी नोटिस्ड कि यू नो हम उन्हीं को बेचते हैं जिनके पास हमें लगता है कि ज़रूरत है. यू नो यू बिलीव दिस इज द पर्सन दैट आई वांट टू गो सेल टू एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गो सेल टू. एग्जांपल इफ आई सी समबडी हुज जस्ट गॉट मैरिड एंड आई सी ओह दिस इज द गाय हुज गोइंग टू गो बाय अ होम आई विल गो एंड सेल अ होम टू हिम. एग्जांपल द आइडिया इज नंबर ऑफ टेक्निक्स दैट यू यूज बट यू आर सेलिंग अ होम टू समवन हु एक्चुअली माइट बी इन द मार्केट टू बाय अ होम. नाउ जस्ट ट्विस्ट दिस अराउंड. कैन यू एक्चुअली सेल अ होम टू समवन हु इज नॉट इन द मार्केट टू बाय अ होम. What I mean by that is, can you create a need for him to use your product or service? मतलब ये है कि you know घर लेना है तो can you create a concept which is you know somebody's bought a home loan 5 years back, can you actually sell him a home? You could do that if you package your product differently, which says you know एक से दो घर बनाओ, which means you have an existing home, you know give them a home top up loan in one fashion or the other and they can buy an affordable home somewhere else. The point is buying a second home out of your first home. What does this mean? This is something and you pitch to them saying okay you could create another asset. The focus here really is the customer is not in the market to buy a product, but you've created a need for the customer to buy a product. Think about it, create this need, and you completely look at a different segment of an audience which you might not even be having have thought of up till now. So go there and create a need for your product or service.